Good morning. This is EVS Live. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. One love, one life, one world, one fight, whole world. Everybody put your flags in the sky and do what you feel.
How y'all feel out there?
It's your world, my world, our world today. And we invite the whole world to play. It's your world, my world, our world today. And we invite the whole world to play. En mi mundo, tu mundo, el mundo de nosotros. Invitamos a todo el mundo a jugar con nosotros.
The land upon which we work, live, and sustain ourselves is the ancestral and treaty lands of the Mississaugas Anishinaabeg, also known today as the Mississaugas of the Credit, the rightful caretakers and title holders of this land.
We also recognize the rich pre-contact history and relationships, which include the Anishinaabeg and the Onkwehonwe. Since European contact, this land continues to be home to indigenous and non-indigenous peoples.
As responsible community members, we value the diversity, dignity, and worth of all people. Colonialism displaced and dispossessed indigenous peoples of their ancestral lands and continues to deny their basic human rights, dignities, and freedoms.
We are committed to learning true history to reconcile, make reparations, and fulfill our treaty obligations to the original peoples and our collective responsibilities to the land, water, animals, and each other for future generations.
From EVS and you're going to another school in person, or if you're leaving EVS to go back to your in-person school from kindergarten to grade 7, you need to return your Chromebook. So we're going to be calling parents and emailing parents with the instructions. So once again, we want you to know, if you are leaving EVS and going back to another school in person, you need to return your Chromebook this week to let your parents know to look out for a special message from the office with instructions.
On May 18th, 2023,
we have done something we never did before.
Alright guys, guess what? We're going on an in-person field trip.
Yay!
I have just arrived.
Guess who I see?
It's Miss Awani.
It's EVS headquarters.
Hello, everybody. Our staff at EVS.
Good morning. Bonjour, tout le monde.
That we can be a part of such a wonderful experience as the EVS community. My friend, Ms. Morgan, is the Director of Community Partnerships at the ARP Opera, and we are so happy that we were able to connect to make this trip happen today.
We are now officially downtown. Look at some very excited children. Here's our lovely parent volunteers.
The Mississaugas of the Credit, River of the North of Many Mouths.
Did you guys like the field trip?
It was great!
What was your favorite part?
The opera.
The opera? The beatboxer?
And meeting my friends. Yeah.
We're just waiting on the bus.
Chen, plan on extraordinaire.
Our school is
diversité. Our school is a place for diversity. Une autre maison dans ma maison. Another home within my home. We love where we learn. Oh, oh, oh. Notre école est une famille. Our school is like a family. Notre école célèbre la diversité. Our school is a place for diversity. Une autre maison.
But the learning never stops.
Review the credits because I didn't catch it all. It went so fast. What an amazing production, and I can't wait to reach out to those who created that masterpiece. Way to go.
That was absolutely incredible. This morning's morning show was so incredible, and it just goes to show that the excitement isn't over just yet. We still have so many fun things happening this week at EVS. I want to begin with tomorrow. Tomorrow we actually will have a very special guest on our morning show.
Hello, hello, bonjour, and welcome to the very first episode of My Special Guest.
Her name is Dr. Natasha Kolya. She is a pediatric doctor at Sick Kids Hospital. And she will be live with us tomorrow morning. She will be here answering your questions. And I will be taking questions today only through Instagram and email. So families, students, teachers, if you have a question for Dr. Natasha Kolya from Sick Kids, share that with me on Instagram today, and I will ask her the questions live on the morning show tomorrow morning. If you are not on Instagram, that is okay. Tell your teachers to email me the questions, and I am going to share in the chat our Instagram account again. It is peel_EVS.
Our school is a place for diversity.
Unmute, Mr. T.
Oh.
Thank you, Mrs. Marwar. We're looking forward to Dr. Tash tomorrow being with us in the morning show. It's now time for period one. Time is gone, but I want to let you know that I too was touched by that song this morning. It almost made me cry. EVS is a place for diversity, where every one of us belongs to live our lived experiences and embrace our identities. And it's a home within your home. So welcome home, everyone. Enjoy your day of learning, and we'll see you soon. Take care.